Musk says the two private individuals have already paid a significant deposit, and while he isn't identifying them yet, according to reports, they are both wealthy former teen heartthrobs.